Are you someone who is trying to block adult websites permanently in Android? Maybe you're trying to browse safely, or a parent who do not want their kids exposed to adult websites or content. In this video, I'm going to show you how to block adult websites permanently in Android. So the first thing you want to do is go to settings on the Android phone. Once settings is open, you want to go to network and internet or connections. Open this option, and in this section you will see advanced. Tap on advanced. This will expand this. Now tap on private DNS and tap on private DNS provider host name. In this section, you want to leave this provider host name. I'm going to be leaving the URL in the description. Once done, tap on save and this will be connected as successful. Now that's one way to go about it. You can also enable this on Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome and tap on the three dot at the top right corner of your screen. Here you are going to see settings. Tap on settings and tap on privacy and security. Scroll down a little and you see use secure DNS. Tap on this and tap on choose another provider. Tap on the custom drop down and you see clean browsing family filter. Tap on this and tap on back. This will block adult content permanently on Android. So thank you for watching this video on how to block adult websites in Android, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe and have the post notification turned on.